And the answer to me is you should trust the sites that from time to time challenge your preconceived point of view, that challenge your worldview. If they never do that, if you never see anything that challenges what you already think, then that's probably not one that you should trust, because all they're doing is pandering to you.